und fahren wir nach Afrika. Das war fantastisch, das sage ich dir.
Ist das dort nicht gefährlich? Ich meine, wegen des Krieges.
Ich fahre das weiter im Süden. Afrika ist ziemlich groß, weißt du?
Mein Mann wollte immer schon mal auf Großfeldjagd gehen. Ich würde so gerne einen Elefanten sehen.
Tja, wo ich war, gab es keine Elefanten. Aber es muss bestimmt noch welche geben. Noch die kleine Bombe explodiert. Vor einer Woche war alles noch ruhig. Was ist nur los? Warum tun unsere Führer jetzt gegen diese Terroristen?
In letzter Zeit sind verdammt viele Soldaten in den Straßen unterwegs, nicht wahr?
Ja, man sollte annehmen, dass sie die nötigen Kräfte haben, um dieses Ungeziefer auszurotten.
Sie verstecken sich bestimmt irgendwo in den Bergen, vielleicht in den Alpen. Man hört ja so manches auf der Straße.
Ja, vielleicht.
jetzt.
Gnädige Frau, ich kann solche Dinge nicht entscheiden. Wenden Sie sich bitte an das Bürgerinformationsbüro, ja? Wissen Sie, wo es ist? Einfach die Straße runter und dann links, ein raues Haus. Sie können es nicht verfehlen. Dort können Sie das melden. Einen schönen Tag noch.
Na gut. Vielen Dank, Herr Offizier.
Welder.
Seems to be in order.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set to repair that thing on the table. Help him with his work, will you?
Oh, Yisher Koach, Shimshon, Yisher Koach. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
William, do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
Leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels. The intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs. The vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin. The central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access road is waterlogged. Impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safe keep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Yeah, has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blazkowicz. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. To neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire. Like my skin was on fire. in leeches. Crazy, filthy leeches.
It's in Polish, but I'll translate. Ramona writes, May 11th, 1940. I've only been back home for 3 days, and now the Nazis have arrived in town. They killed Jakub Brozek. He was shot in the head. His horse was blocking the road. He taught me how to French kiss. I'm going to do something about this situation. It's in Polish, but I'll translate. Ramona writes, May 11th, 1940. I've only been back home for 3 days, and now the Nazis have arrived in town. They killed Jakub Brozek. He was shot in the head. His horse was blocking the road. He taught me how to French kiss. I'm going to do something about this situation.
Swam many water in my days. None as cold as this.
was used to regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
May 12, 1940. The Nazis have taken over the police station. They're asking local people to volunteer for service. I'm going to volunteer. I'm going to find a way to kill them. May 18th, 1940. Daytime, I care for the sick working at the asylum. On the evenings, I go to town to prepare supper for the Nazis at the police station. They seem to trust me. I think I can lure one of them away. If I can get a Nazi alone, I think I can kill him. I have never killed anyone. I don't know how to fight or fire a weapon. I will have to be smart about it. I miss the university. Perhaps what I'm about to do will be a learning experience. June 25, 1940. The Nazi appears to have a very high opinion of his mother. I learned this as he was bleeding to death at the end of my knife in the outhouse next to the bakery. Mutti, Mutti, he whimpered. My hands were shaking. Nearly dropped my knife. I had told him I would kiss him, and he let me lead him outside into the night.
Age 19, dove down the well to salvage father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
November 29th, 1940. The Nazi appears to love his sausage. I learned this as he kept on eating his supper, even though the cyanide must have ruined the flavor. His eyes rolled back, all white, yet he kept chewing. The cyanide I stole from my mother's cabinet. At times, I am struck with pangs of remorse. But then, I think of Jakub Brozek.
You are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons depot.
Thank you.
William, directly above you are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons depot. Underwater safekeep. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
May 29th, 1941. The Nazi appears to have been brought up lazy. I've learned this when I outran three of them carrying a crate of grenades. I think I'm pregnant. I wish I knew how to use a gun.